Hi guys, good morning. Hello po, ay magandang umaga sa inyong lahat. Nandito po muli si Halo Black TV. Dito po muli ako sa aking isa namang project, which is I already make the tie beam. So dito, meron po akong dalawang labors. They are now working in wall putting. So, ito po yung tie beam. Ang puro 16 mili yan ang nilagay namin na bakal. Ayan. Kaya po napakatibay dito yung mga bila, dahil nga ang beam na sa tie beam sa bila ay maabot 60, minsan 70 ganyan. So minimum 50. So yan po ang sistema dito sa UAE na ginagawa po namin. And we will see here. So this guys, we already finished this one. So now we are now working here in this wall putting. So take note guys, you must be check all the drawings, especially for this wall footing. Sometimes the others drawing or other consultants, they are not same in for the wall footing. They are not the same details in the wall footing. Sometimes not in the 0.0 level, as you see this one 0.0 level. Sometimes only in the grid slab, they are just foot for the wall footing. But this difference, because these are in the depth of 0.0, so meaning that is in the beginning of the tie beam, bottom of tie beam. So now guys we will see the details, and I will check if they are already put and follow according to the details. So let's go. So we will see the details, what they are doing now. This is the tie beam that we already concrete yesterday. So we are now due for the wall putting. So please guys, I want to tell about for the structure here in UAE that we are doing. All the bathrooms, they are produced for the wall putting with the PCC, and which is we have PCC and for the lintel beam that we provide. So today I have two laborers here that they are working there. So this is the wall putting, what they are doing now. Yeah. Okay. So we have also here manhole. It's two manhole inside in the villa. So as we see in the drawing details, so we are now make the PCC and for this, for the lintel beam, this lintel beam, and for the solid black. So this is the solid black. Then the last part, we will produce 20 by 20 for the lintel here, this one. So this is the partition between the toilet and for the dress room. So now guys, we already proceed for the wall footing. So after that, the next step we are due for the, that's all guys, we already produced for the wall putting all the bathroom. We already completed. So the next step we make for the bitumen. So take note guys, you know, so here we are practice in the UAE that all bedded structures we required for the bitumen. So you know why we provide for the bitumen guys, that they are required because two of is to give for the resistance from any substance, earth substance. So here we already put the manhole inside in the villa because we have toilet here in the villa. So this is the how we make, and also we provide also slip pipe for the outsource. We extend in outside, so this is for the kitchen DB, and we extend outside, and this is also for the villa that is already include for the electrical DB for the cable and the etisalat. So we extend outside also, we provide, that's all. So this, so this now we are now ready for the backfill after we complete make for the bitumen. Bitumen guys, we will produce this cold bitumen only, not hot bitumen. So okay, and we also there we already make also the wall putting. We already complete all the bathrooms wall putting there. All right, so that's all. Next step we will do for the backfill. So that's all guys, thank you for watching my video, and especially I want to make a big shout out for my audience in India. Hi guys, and another country from Denmark and Philippines, hello you there, and God bless. Happy watching to my YouTube channel. Thank you guys, and God bless. Yeah.